performance at the University Center. And this year we actually got to do it in the College Park Center, celebrating the grand opening of College Park Center. We had like a limited amount of space and like what we could actually do. And like in here we actually have heights that we can play with now. Because you know the UTA is pretty low, and up here like we have a Siobhan artist now. Like we couldn't do that at the UTA. We have on the arena floor the LED dance floor where you can dance, have fun, the hula dancers.
Oh, I love it. It's like the best decorating for a party I've ever seen. And I've actually been to Playboy. It's a long story, but I've been to a Playboy party in Las Vegas once. And this is actually, it looks just like it. Like, you guys need like an exact replica of this Playboy party in Las Vegas. But it looks really good.
There's concessions out there, like the nachos and whatnot. And they have like the food on the back, on the top of the arena floor as well. Where you actually have people like at the table. So they're like serving food around them. Then on the concourse level, we have the flood bugs where you can go ahead and have like a 7-minute video turn into like a picture book, I guess you'd say, with your friends. And then you also have the karaoke lounge where it's like a nice, chill, relaxed atmosphere where you're kind of excluded from the stand, but you can still hear it because that's around. So it's really cool. Then we have like special acts like the video DJ where we have the silhouette artists where there's people inside of there dancing like